focused on the task at hand. That sounds also easier than said than done, Ken.
Right?
It's Manly Minute. You got 5 tips to help us out.
Hey, better than tips, Ulisa, I have 5 exercises that you can all do. And if you want to try them with me, it's great. I'm going to show you some things that you can do. It's about kind of strengthening that particular muscle that helps you to focus. If you went to the gym and you tried to go lift weights and you realize your arms are super weak, you would realize, I got to strengthen that muscle. Same thing with your brain and focusing on things. So let's try these 5 exercises and see if we can break the workout, all right? Number 1 thing you want to do, sit still in a chair. So the concept of this is to sit down in a chair for 5 to 15 minutes without moving. So, Dale, you're going to sit down, and I'm going to sit down here. Am I okay right here? Okay. So the concept is to sit down comfortable, right? So find a comfortable way, and then do not move. But your point is to be comfortable. Now, if you can do that for 5 to 10 seconds, try 5 minutes.
Ooh.
Then 5, then 10 minutes, and then 15 minutes. The point is to get to the area where you can sit still for 15 minutes without moving comfortably in your seat. That's number 1. Number 2, you want to fix your gaze on your fingers, all right? You think it's easy, but it's actually not. Watch this. I want you to sit down, take your right arm, and put it up all the way out to the right. Turn your head to the right, and then fix your gaze on the fingers. And then your point is to keep your fingers and your hands absolutely still. Find a point and keep it there and be comfortable. You are focusing right now on your fingertips. If you can do that, once again, you're starting out 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds. The point is to do that as long as you can and remain focused on that goal. Number 3.
I'm really good at that.
Okay, you want to fix your eyes on outstretched glass, all right? I have a cup of water right here.
Okay.
What you're going to do is the same exact thing, but this time you're going to put it straight ahead. Your goal is to make sure that you find a spot on the top of that cup and make sure that cup does not move. Once again, 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds. You're trying to get to the point where you can do this for 30 seconds before your arm gets tired, and you are keeping that cup still, and you are focused on that particular spot off in the distance. Number 4. Opening and closing your fist. I'm going to move over here to the table real quick, Dale.
Okay.
What you want to do is take your hands, all right, turn them so that your back of them stays on top of this desk, and then just focus on opening and closing your fist with your thumb outward. All you're doing is focusing on opening and closing your fist and making sure that the fingers stay as flat on the table when you go down as possible. These are all things you can do every single day while you're sitting there to improve your focus. Number 5. Man in the mirror. Now, this is one you can do every single morning when you're getting prepared. You will find 2 spots in that mirror for your eyes, all right? And you will focus through those spots into your eyes. What that will do is, once again, help you to focus on things that are off in the distance, and it also will help you relax if you incorporate some deep breathing into that as well. These are 5 things you can do at any time during the day when you're, well, it's not necessary to fix your makeup, but you can do this at any time during the day, and if you do this over a period of time, it's like going to the gym. That muscle that helps you focus gets stronger and stronger every single day. Try it. Let me know how it works out. These are 5 tips and exercises for improved focus. To find out more about how you can do this, go to gooddaysacramento.com. Click on show info for today's date and man up for staying focused when everything around you is completely chaotic. Hey, coming up later on today, you know we're talking sports on the radio. Man, we're getting so close to the big game. We do a little show from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock. It is on Sports 1140 KCK. It's called The Lowdown.
Lowdown!
With me, Ken Rudolph, Jason Ross, and Damian Barling. Today, ladies, don't freak out.
Uh-oh.
On the phone, Joey McIntyre from New Kids on the Block.
What?
He's getting set to come here. June 3rd is the big tour at Golden One Center. We're going to talk to him about all that. Plus, he's a huge Patriots fan. All that and more coming up on the radio today. Good day continues after this, people. Coming right back.